संकलित मूल्यमापन इयत्ता सातवी विषय इंग्रजी। क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट, रीड द फॉलोइंग पैसेज केयरफुली एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चंस। शी हैड बेयरली सेड दैट व्हेन मलाशा प्लम्प्ड हर फुट इनटू द वॉटर एंड बिस्पैटर्ड अकुलकाज न्यू ड्रेस एंड नॉट ओनली हर ड्रेस but also her nose and eyes. When Akulka saw the spots on her dress, she grew angry at Malasha and scolded her and ran after her and wanted to strike her. Malasha was frightened and seeing what trouble she had caused, jumped out of the poodle and ran home. Why was Akulka angry? Malasha plumped her foot into the water and bespattered Akulka's new dress. And not only her dress, but also her nose and eyes. When Akulka saw the spots on her dress, she grew angry. What were the names of two girls? Akulka, Malasha. Why did Malasha run home? Malasha ran home because she was frightened that she would be punished. Find opposite words old, new, in, out. Write two names of body parts from the passage. Foot, neck, nose, eyes. Which games do you play in the rainy season? Playing seesaw, jumping into water. Question second. Read the following passage carefully and answer the questions. Two friends were traveling together through a wood when suddenly they come across a bear. The bear saw the travelers and rushed out upon them. One of the travelers was good at climbing trees. Without waiting for hitch, he caught hold of the branch of a nearby tree and hid himself among the leaves. Who were traveling together? Two friends were traveling together. Who rushed out upon the friends? The bear rushed out upon the friends. What did one of the friends do without waiting for his friend? He caught hold of the branch of a nearby tree and hid himself among the leaves. Write two past tense forms. See, saw. Catch, caught. Write two names of wild animals. Bear, lion, tiger. Read the following stanza to solve the given questions. The part of speech. Every name is called a noun, as field and mountain, street and town. In place of noun, the pronoun stands, as he and she can clap their hands. The adjective describes a thing, as magic wand or bridal ring. The verb means action, something done. Write nouns from the passage. Street, town. Which adjectives are mentioned in the stanza? Magic, bridal. Find the rhyming pairs from the stanza. Stands, hands. Noun, town. Read the following stanza to solve the given question. We shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall overcome someday. Oh, deep in my heart I do believe we shall overcome someday. We shall walk hand in hand. We shall walk hand in hand. We shall walk hand in hand someday. Oh, deep in my heart I do believe we shall overcome someday. What does the poet believe we shall overcome some day? Which line repeated in the stanza? We shall overcome. We shall walk hand in hand. Which is your favorite line from the stanza? We shall overcome some day. Classify the nouns and proper nouns. Girl, London, book, Sanjay. Common noun, girl, book. Proper noun, London, Sanjay. Make negative sentence, wash the Goa. Don't wash the Goa. Write 5 lines about my school. I study in standard 7 at तुमच्या शाळेचं नाव या ठिकाणी लिहा. It is the best school of my area. My school is located at the distance of 500 meters away from my home. My mother drops me at my school regularly. My school has a wonderful building. All the rooms of my school are very wide and beautiful. There are around 200 students in my school. My school has a big playground for students. Complete a dialogue between two friends about their studies and use the words maths, don't, social studies, Ramesh, het. Mahesh says, what are you doing, Ramesh? Ramesh says, trying to solve a problem in maths. Mahesh says, very nice. You are really fortunate that you understand maths. I hate maths. Ramesh says, why? Don't you like maths? Mahesh says, maths does not suit me. I love social studies. Translate the following sentences in your mother tongue. Sakaram is a farmer. Sakaram ek shetkari ahe. He works in the field. To shetat kaam karto. He wakes up early in the morning. Sakali to laukar utto. His wife's name is Radha. Tyacha patniche naav Radha ahe. His son is in the 7th class. त्याचा मुलगा सातव्या इयत्तेत आहे. कंप्लीट द टेबल. पास्ट टेन्स, प्रेझेंट टेन्स, फ्युचर टेन्स. वेंट, गो, विल गो. केम, कम, विल कम.